orange AD200 Bass Mark III with 4 6550s at the output. Very well made amp. So I just replaced the fuse holder here with internal fuse and connected it through the dimbal 100 watts, and let's see how it sounds.